I don't know what I'm doing with these random intros, just like. Not like. Hey guys! That was a cringe intro. I'm sorry. Bye. Okay, I actually need to get on my chair. because I'm gonna go over there anyways. See? I don't even know what's up there. What an AR. I'll go in there in a second. Trap! Outside ammo! Yes! Bay! Tall is life. Tall is life. Being tall is life. I can get a green gun, and I'll take it, for sure. That's a pump. There were two pistols in that house. Ain't nobody mind, nobody. I didn't even know there was a guy here. I just like, oh, hey. Oh, hey, what's up, bro? Just drinking the shield potion, it's no big deal. I don't really need these grenades anymore. Oh, he took the why does no one check that room? Look! I literally just got bandages. I got a great loot though. Rockets! Yes! Queen. Semi-auto snipers very like a lot, and it's been purple every time. You guys have probably seen the "What Just Happened" video. Well, some of you have. A lot of you guys watch streams, which I like. Someone's been here. I think it was that guy that I killed, because he has good loot, and this place usually has good loot. He left a lot of stuff here, though. 222 wood. Yeah, this is my first time going to the truck stop. Watch the zone be on Retail Row or Tomato Town or Lonely Lodge. At least on the opposite side. And I have to run all the way over there. Truck stop. I know you're like right next to the zone. See, here's part of the truck stop. Sometimes there's a chest here, I think, on this, like, mattress. Aw, oh, someone's been here. Ah, you're kidding me. All the, but it's like, actually, no, it's not over here. It's down Retail Row, though. Like, right next to the prison as well. I can go check out Fatal Fields before I go into zone all the way. I would feel bad if I was a person over here and I died in the zone. Just like, oh no, this is like, dead. But I wouldn't drown. Why would you have two blue swords? I wish you had a slurp, though. That would have been good. If you guys haven't played this game, you guys are probably like yelling. Why aren't you using the bandages to fully heal you? You can't! You can only heal to 75% health. I want you to be quiet. Is everything loaded? No. 108 ammo. One man. That's retarded. I'm laughing because it's true. Oh wait, I didn't check the secret chest. Is there a secret chest? Secret chest? Secret chest. Alright, yeah, no. Oh, it's not. But there is a life source. Yes. Yes, boy. The supply drop always happens at like 2 seconds. Like 20 seconds. I get really nostalgic when I go for a supply drop. I don't know why. Oh, I'm gonna get wrecked. Actually didn't move. Oh my gosh, that guy had so much ammo in that one clip. Oh, there's another guy over there. He's gonna get sniped. Oh! Oh! Why aren't you sniping him? Just like a mess up. I'm happy I got the grenade launcher to kill that one guy though. Why did that guy have a bush? You don't need a bush. Take the rockets, take everything there. Oh, he's gonna get sniped. There's no way he isn't. Oh, there was a purple shotgun this guy had. No wonder he killed me. I would have killed him if I had a purple shotgun. Going too much in detail. If you need freedom or dying, you have a wizard awakened. Potato, tomato, mango, mandato. If you need friend, don't call me, because I'm not a friend. Ha! Got him. I don't know if I should stream. You guys ask me. You know what? I'm going to stream. No need to ask me anymore. Oh, this is what I wanted last match. This baby right here. The only thing I would want is probably a purple shotgun. That's tactical. If there was a blue of this, then I would be done. Everyone would be dead. Someone gets a blue of this. If there was. Turn down grenades, it's just, it's my first time. Okay, now I won't turn down grenades. I'll be surprised if I can get this. Oh god! Some people like just stand, I'm like, bro, why? Like, I'm in the prison getting all the loot and I got all the loot. Someone just land. What the hell are you doing? Is that what I think it is? I'm gonna get this. Just in case it isn't. I hope it's the pump. Oh, it's not. I mean, we could do the revolver. But I'm not. I'll try to say that I get one of my solo ones, then I just ditched it because I got a legendary rocket. Should be a shield potion up there, and I'll instantly regret. Oh. But it's so hard now. I want to see what loot the thing can give me. Oh wow, we're like right into the zone also. That makes it weird. And there's an AR skin. I'm not gonna take you because I hate you guys. You guys are very kind. Shotgun 24/7. It's a hard knock life. Let's go. There's something blue up there. I think it's a shotgun. I can't tell because of the ammo. I usually try to determine it by its ammo. Not to AR. freaking here. Oh my gosh. I don't deserve this loot, bro. Oh my gosh. Why? I don't deserve this loot. What did I do to deserve this loot? Tell me. Game, tell me. Please. I need to know. Why? 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 Oh, that's nice. The game gives me this, and I use it. Unless someone else wants it. On the computer. And I don't like them anymore. I made it to my destination. I could just imagine someone animating that. Just me in a truck. And then when I reach my destination, I reach my destination. Oh, golly. I can get to the bus stop. Someone's been here. They took ammo. No chest, but they took the reading bolts. Shotgun ammo. Why did someone take that? A horse? A gorse? A gorse. I should probably be jumping, even though it makes more sound. I'm afraid that there's a sniper. I haven't seen someone got sniped in the kill. Chest. I don't care what happens. Just want to explore this for you guys. For you guys! You guys know I get killed by this. I mean, we're like 12 seconds away and it's the first sound. It's all around Flush Factory. Just all out Flush Factory. The place I never go. Snipe to an Irish move. Is that Jack Sulfur guy? Roasted. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, you got roasted. Roasted! You got roasted! Secret chest. I should have my shotgun out. Yeah, it's like I shouldn't have to reload my weapons. If I get a slurp, I'm gonna be happy. Whoa. I didn't know this place was over here. I'm pretty surprised if no one looted this. sniper. It's a Hard Knock Life for this game. Too much insane gameplay. Wait, did they get the ammo under the stairs? Oh, there's none. Yeah, they looted this one. I better get going. Oh, this is also one of the spots he said. This is the bridge. He said he always goes to on his way to the zone if it goes over here or something. The car said. Wow, the zone's really slow over here. Like, not over there, way too fast. No way you could outrun it. There should be a chest down there. Oh, they didn't loot it. Where's that? Oh, my luck! I've been struck by the luck gods. The luck gods. I don't think I need to go to the supply drop. Luck gods. Catch me outside, how about it? Never stand still. You got a jump pad? I'll definitely take that. Did you have a better shotgun? It's a Hard Knock Life. I don't want to go too high or fall and die. Thank you, Tree, for not bothering me. Yet. I'm checking out this place. I said, yet! Like I need to run the cover. Actually, I should. strategies. Just in case someone has grenades. Oh god, I do not want that. If I go over here, will I get out? Yeah. Ish. Do not like that. Someone's on the hill. Three people left. One guy on hill, other guy unknown. He's behind that tree. No clue where the other guy is. over there. Oh gosh, where is he? I bought the bike. I had a rocket launcher that match. Well, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe while you're at it, and turn on notifications if you want. We're so close. That's what happens like every time they come out of nowhere for no reason and I die. But I'm the Iron Snake and I'm Slither now. Peace.